Welcome to this video, guys, and this is my Jupyter Notebook open. You can also create a new notebook just by clicking new and choosing a kernel. And if you're wondering how I got this dark theme, check the link in the description. It will show you how you can get dark theme also. Okay, now I'll import TensorFlow and hit Control Enter. And as you can see, I get this error that says no module named TensorFlow. So I will first install TensorFlow. So the command is exclamation mark pip install and then TensorFlow. Now hit Control Enter, and as you can see, there's this asterisk here and this, what is this called here, and TensorFlow is installing. Let's wait for a few seconds. It will take around 1 or 2 minutes to install TensorFlow. While this is processing, check out our brand new awesome coding merch. We've got t-shirts, hoodies, we've got stickers for laptops or notebooks, cups, bags, and a lot more. Get it today from the link below. So after a while, TensorFlow is installed, and if I scroll down here, as you can see, successfully installed all these packages. And now if I try to import TensorFlow again, hit Control Enter again, and this time, as you can see, there is no error and TensorFlow is imported. So this is how you can install TensorFlow module in Jupyter Notebook. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below.